So there he is walking with his son Pierre. He's passing all the different cafes surrounding the bright op. Just look at the welcome he's getting. Fans from so many countries waving and applauding. Now it's the ninth year of the Summer Maastricht concerts, a wonderful tradition of André's and an opportunity for his fans to see him up close. And look, you'll notice André and all the men in the orchestra are wearing orange sashes this year, and that's to honour the new King and Queen of the Netherlands. Look how relaxed and happy he looks, waving to fans along the way, and he's carrying his famous Stradivarius violin, and we can see his orchestra there behind. And the ladies and gentlemen looking lovely in their elaborate outfits. A beautifully warm evening here in Maastricht, and just look at the warm welcome André is getting from all the fans. And here he comes now, let's see if we can get away from him. André, hello to all the fans in the cinemas. Have a great show, and there he goes. So the show really is about to begin, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Summer Maastricht 2013 concert. I'll see you in the intermission.